Palestinian culture in Israel is under attack.
It was only after the university that I understood what Nakba was, what Nakba is.
So Israel attacks the village at sundown, bombs the houses, and they rush off into the undergrowth here and hide.
And then it got more massive with the shootings, and then it got more massive with the stones.
So Liwan is a social enterprise that three partners were very keen. And we see this as a cultural resistance. We don't see it as, you know, just another shop has opened.
Liwan has shown me that there is a possibility for a different world.
بلدي للجروح ببلد